for today's Fork Bank Extra Credit Award, we're at Anderson County High School. Now, the high school is full of students just passing through their daily lives, but some of the students need a little bit of extra care. And for that reason, we are here today to honor Tanya Bowman.
Oh,
Miss Bowman, welcome to your room.
Oh my God,
and welcome to your winning of the Fork Bank Extra Credit Award with LAX 18. Congratulations.
Oh my God, I'm gonna faint.
We received one of the most heartfelt letters from a parent who happens to be in the room right now of you, what you do for her child and what you do for the other children.
I treat my kids like I would want my child to be treated, and I've done that for 25 years.
Where do you get the inspiration?
Them, you know, just seeing them succeed. You know, seeing their successes is what motivates me.
She has a heart for being a teacher. I mean, she's got a heart the size of Texas when it comes to kiddos.
Tell us about Noah.
Noah is an inspiration. Each and every day, that's how I start my day. I go down and check on Noah, and he gives me a thumbs up. He's such a hard worker. He comes in every day. He says, I got this. He gets back there in his little seat, and he goes to work.
That's all a parent wants, is someone to love their children like they do and see the potential. It's gotten to be where I think he loves her more than me. And I'm okay with that because she deserves it.
Oh, you love it when your kids come home and say that they love their teacher. Thanks so very much, Bill, for that one. And if you'd like to nominate a teacher, please check out the extra credit link on LAX18.com or the post on the LAX18 Facebook fan page.